SICK can provide an intelligent solution for transferring barcode data to RFID. This solution comprises a connection box, a photoelectric switch, a barcode scanner, and an RFID sensor. The photoelectric switch detects the object on the belt and switches the laser on the barcode scanner, which reads the barcode from the box. After this, the transponder in the label is read by the RFID write read device. The barcode content read is transferred as a write command from the barcode scanner to the RFU620 RFID sensor via the connection box. The RFID sensor writes the barcode data to the transponder. SICK's ID Pro platform makes technology transfer from barcode to RFID easy. The CDM420 connection box is a cost-effective solution. Two sensors can be interconnected with just one module. SICK's standardized SOPAS interface reduces the time and effort required for integration, as all devices are configured with the same software. Intelligent data transfer from barcode to RFID.